see the moon. The moon sees me shining through the old oak tree. Please let the light that shines down on me shine down on the one that I love. That's you.
Remember this?
Yeah. That was my first commendation.
Yeah, for dragging my ass out of a class 4 vortex.
Well, you actually owed me $50, so I was going for your wallet.
Seems like a million years ago. You can't do this alone, Liv. Let me come with you.
As much as I would love to have you watching my butt, I need you here. Now, if I'm not back tomorrow, you're gonna take Henry to my mother's, right?
You're coming back.
Yeah, but if I don't, I need to know that he's safe. You're the only one that I trust.
You really think Peter Bishop can stop this? That he can heal both worlds?
I don't know. But if anyone can change the secretary's mind and get him to turn that machine off, then that's his son, right?
See you when you get back.